because it's a very, it's a love song to radio and all the magic that radio used to do for us, you know, in the family car, you know, at home, in the kitchen, wherever you are, on the beach. Like, radio was like the soundtrack of our lives for the older folks like myself. But we wrote this song, and it didn't get much radio play. Things were like in a very moving around kind of period of time. But when Tate got the idea to go and do this first release of this 25-year-old album in the UK, the BBC started playing this, so it got a lot of radio play, and the song is called Radio.
Daddy's car.